Van Ketter and Greg Silver, as well as Jordan, who is on the AOB stage crew. They've been doing sound, you know, visuals, and audio, and everything. And they really pulled everything together to make this a really awesome show. So thank you so much to them. I want to thank all my family for all the support over the years. Every single Thanksgiving or Christmas meal at a grandparent's house, people asking about how the profession's going. All the support is really, really appreciated. Also, I want to thank all my friends for support, either, you know, telling me to keep playing, putting up with all my social media posts about, hey, there's a recital happening right now, or even just there with logistics, like saying, sorry, can't hang out, I want to get ready for my recital. I, of course, want to thank everybody playing in the recital. So that would be Adam Gorin, Michael, Mark, Lana, Abby, and my brother, Tony. I really want to thank the music education faculty here at UW. Thank you for everything you taught me. It's been a great journey. In that same regard, I really want to thank Tom Ross, Todd Hammes, and Tony DeSanza for literally just everything they've done. They've created this wonderful learning experience that I don't know how, I can't imagine myself going anywhere else. And it's all because of them. They're just fantastic teachers, and they've created the best environment for their students. I want to thank my parents, who have really showed up to basically every single concert I've ever had here. I want to thank them so much for everything and all the support, either like coming to the concerts or even just helping me with gear, driving me to percussion lessons for so long. Everything about it, I want to thank them for that. And finally, I want to thank the percussion studio, those present students, but also past students. It's really been a second family. I never could have asked for anyone better. I've created lifelong friendships with these people, and they're really special. It's just, I can't thank them enough. We're gonna finish off with some Maracatu drumming. It's gonna be really loud, really awesome. I can't wait. Thank you for watching. Really appreciate it.